History lesson, 1867, with the union of three British North American colonies through federations. Canada was formed as a federal dominion of four provinces. Now, if it wasn't for the votes from dedicated young men and women around your age, Canada today would be nothing more but territories broken and disconnected. Do you hear me, West Kildonan? Let me tell you something. What is a vote? Now, I used to think it was a waste of time. I'm gonna be honest with you, okay? I didn't think it really mattered, and a vote was probably gonna be preceded in a way deemed necessary for the chosen person to take stake, given position based only on their popularity and not what they were gonna really do for the people. That's unfortunate. But let me share something with you. I was a fool. I was totally wrong. A vote is a powerful word of its own. It means to affect the outcome, and you and your peers get to make that choice. You are the future, and your decisions to look into things and see them for what they really are will reform roads before you step foot to pavement. Now, look, if today was not promised, what would you have given to change the opportunity the night before? What would you have done differently? It's called cause and effect. Think if someone told you that you couldn't watch hockey anymore, or MMA was too brutal and they banned it altogether. Or how about makeup made women look promiscuous, so wearing it during the afternoon or in schools would no longer be allowed. There are people right now in office trying to make things like that happen. Trying to take away your given rights. Now, it is up to you to see to it that those ideas do not become reality. So, October 22nd, I want you to take pride in what you wear, what you eat, what you look like, and remember one name. That's it. One name that cares enough to reach to you and not look over you. One name that cares for the young and their ideas that will shape your foundation, your future. One name that cares about a legacy that you pass on to other family members. When you get older, you will thank your younger self for spreading the words and doing what was best for you and your future family at that time. That name to remember on October 22nd is Donovan Martin. We get one opportunity to be great in life. One chance in life to do whatever you're going to do. So make Donovan Martin one of the greatest steps into city council. Oh, Kildonan, look around you. Go ahead, take a look. Isn't this home of one of the sickest and most excellent dedicated wrestling programs out there, period? I mean, you breed champions, and that's not a secret. Home of future Olympians, mixed martial artists, and stars of the WWE. Now that's what I heard personally from Donovan Martin himself. And I know that he is a huge fan. So am I. I got a little cauliflower too. So know this, and let me leave you with nutrients of the brain, food for thought. We are all brought here through our own view and perception on life. So look back into your past and know that you made the right decision, right? Lead by greatness. Vote Donovan Martin as your city councilor for Old Kildonan. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'll see you October 22nd.